Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to tie your ribbon so that it doesn't show the dots. If you look here, our Stampin' Up! Polka Dot ribbon is two-sided. It has dots on one side and not on the other. And if you're interested in getting a sample of these ribbons, I'm actually going to be selling a share of these on my blog. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out the best way to tell you how to tie this. So again, you're going to start out the way you normally do, just like this, okay? Okay, so you've got your piece up here, you've got this piece here, okay? So put your finger there, and then you're going to turn this going in that direction, okay? This piece, you're going to turn so that the dots flip up and then over. So then you're going to be putting that where your finger just was. But right here, before you pull this tight, you're going to want to flip this dot piece over. And I know that seems kind of hard. It's hard, it's really harder to explain it. See? Then it looks a little different when you tie it without the dots showing, but if you look at this one, this is with the dots showing. Okay, I'm going to show this one more time. I know it's kind of confusing, but the only difference from tying this ribbon to show the dots, well, you know what, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to show you how we normally tie them, and then I'll show you the difference. That might make more sense. Okay, so normally, if you've seen my other video, what I do is I say, just, you're going to do, that was left over right, and then right over left, and then you just bring it down and under, and you keep your finger right there, and that keeps that part flat. Okay, so that's the normal way. So see, if you wanted to see the dots. But then what if you wanted the dots to show? So instead of showing you how to make the dots show, it's going to be easier to show you how to not show the dots. Okay? Okay, so you start out like that. This is how it looks. And you're going to take this piece and flop it over that direction. Okay? Then you're going to bring this piece and twist it. And then bring it over. But you don't want these dots to show, so before you do that, you're just going to kind of flip that piece over. See? And then you just trim it. Okay, do you want to see it one more time? See, that one's kind of perfect, and it's because it was my third time. And so once you do it, you're going to get better and better and better. Okay, so see, now I'm just going to trim it. And there we have it. Thanks a lot. If you have any questions, let me know.